looking good. Yeah, Saudi always looking good. Yeah, secret is
kya hai? Check. Okay, mic seems to be working fine. This setting is okay. Great.
All right, 3 minute delay hai aaj. Yay! Okay. So let's see what we have. Oh boy, as high stakes with the action, crazy. Yeah. Amazing. Welcome guys. Welcome. I'll quickly set up my tables. Jab tak ki delay roll out ho raha hai. We are on a 3 minute delay today. To 3 minute ka jab tak ki delay roll ho raha hai, tab tak अपन अपनी सेटिंग्स चेक कर लेते हैं, अपना कैमरा देख लेते हैं सही है कि नहीं. लुक्स फाइन, कैमरा इज ऑलवेज लुकिंग फाइन. सो टुडे वी विल प्ले 2-5 मोस्टली. आज थोड़ा 5-10 में भी वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अ शॉट. वी विल प्ले सम 5-10 टुडे एज वेल. एंड yeah, today we'll play a mix of 5-10 and 2-5. Aaj 4 tables 5-10 ki karenge and 4 tables of 2-5. And let's look at what do we have. Ek bar graph dekh lete hain apna. Okay, so this is the graph. Oh, 3026 hands in. Day 1 mein apne 3026 hands khele. Aur we made 3835 का अपना प्रॉफिट हुआ है. थोड़ा सा हम लोग ईवी से अबव रन कर रहे हैं, मतलब वी आर रनिंग अ लिटिल हायर ईवी. मतलब अपने को जितना जीतना चाहिए उससे थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा जीत रहे हैं, विच इज़ ऑलवेज गुड न्यूज. इसका मतलब वी आर गेटिंग अ लिटिल लक्की. लाइक जीतना अपने को 3678 चाहिए, बट 3830 जीत रहे हैं. तो 150 रुपये के आसपास अपन ईवी से ज़्यादा रन कर रहे हैं, विच इज़ ऑलवेज नाइस, विच इज़ ऑलवेज ग्रेट गाइज. वेलकम. 20 सेकेंड्स में मेरा टाइमर मुझे बता रहा है कि अपन लाइव हो जाएंगे. सो आई थिंक दिस इज अराउंड दिस टाइम पे आई थिंक इट इज गुड टू रजिस्टर अ फ्यू टेबल्स. ये तो अपन ऑब्जर्व कर रहे हैं, नेक्स्ट वाली पे अपन बैठेंगे. तो आई थिंक वी विल स्टार्ट विद रजिस्टरिंग 5-10 एंड वहां से अपन फिर 2-5 की टेबल्स लगाएंगे. So let's start pulling. ये तो 2-5 की ही आ रही, but let's start sitting on 5-10 tables. See कौन कौन सी tables चल रही है, क्या action है, क्या possible है. Okay. So पहली table पे अपने को give me a moment guys, मैं सारी tables की setting कर रहा हूँ. In the meanwhile, I'll play some music as well. So, एक table अपनी हो चुकी है. यहाँ पे वी गेट रेज, वी आर गोना फोल्ड. और 5-10 की ये दूसरी टेबल है, इसमें अपना स्टार्ट विद स्मॉल बेट, छोटी बेट से शुरू करेंगे. रेस पड़ गई है अपने को. आई थिंक वी हैव टू फोल्ड. कॉल यहां पे नहीं कर सकते, बट वियर्ड है एसआई बोर्ड भी रेस कैसे कर रहा है. आई डोंट नो. ये लोग कोई नई स्ट्रेटेजी खेल रहे हैं. यहां पे लिम पॉट है, इसने दो बार छोटी बेट की, वी कॉल्ड. Let's hope he checks. Sell, okay. And he did check and sit out, which is fine. So one, two, three khali hai, four pe. Okay, great. Oh, lovely. We open ace 10, flop the straight. Wow. Suyog Gaikwad in the chat. Welcome, Suyog. Flop straight and udhar se donk aa rahi hai. Ye alag level craziness hai. Gonna call. Race karne koi point hai nahi. Call karke shuruaat karenge. Very unfortunate. Very unfortunate turn. This kills our action. Please have a 9. Please have a 9. And we are going to bet 14. I think 14 seems fine. 14 se hi call milna bahut mushkil hai. Yeah, we get the fold. Get the fold, which is okay. Let's see what do we have in the chat. Let's see what do we have in the chat. Arjun Shetty, welcome. Suyog, welcome. Arjun says the real shims, slim shims. Fuck me. Will the real slim shady? The real slim shady is back again. Good luck, good luck. Call us a doctor, will you? Paint Rider says I will send you back to 2-5. Alright, alright. That's not a warm welcome. That's not the kind of welcome I was expecting. Oh baby, yahan pe. Call us a doctor, will you? So your record says, Paint Rider, have mercy on me, man at the tables. Paint Rider, aaj. Fir in the mood to donate money to us because looks like Paint Rider apne saath battle pe jaane ke liye taiyar hai. Paint Rider says, I will send you back to 2-5. That is not cool. That is not nice. Sixes yahan pe versus this guy. We are going to bet big. Okay, we get the fold, which is great. Ace 3, yahan ace 9, yahan pe 8, 9. And gonna fold. These games seem to be very soft. We'll see. 2-5 lagane ka magar man nahi kar raha, guys. What do you think? Machwara says, yo, Sordi Singh. Good luck, brother. Welcome, Machwara. Welcome, my friend. Will the real Slim Shady stand up or the real Slim Shady is back? I had 4-4 in that AA4 board, Sahil says. Oh, Sahil is also playing. He's also watching our stream. So Sahil ko friend of stream tag dena padega. Sahil says ki Sahil ke paas 4-4 the. Okay, full house tha fuck. Oh, crazy. Kya banda yaar ye? Rohit and 10, Roh and 10. Open jam 90 bigs. Crazy. Welcome Sahil 1571, Gunman 7275 in the chat. Gunman, very good evening, my friend. Are honey, after a while. Hello, honey. Hello. Sahil says, wanted to stack you if you had an ace. Please, Sahil, come on. I don't want to stack everyone here. Why do you want to stack me? Please. Stack me, please. Seven Deuce Bounty says, good luck, Saudi LFG. Welcome. 7 Deuce Bounty, Rajma and Chole Dongs. Nice dong, man. Very nice dong. Welcome everyone. Welcome to the day 2 of 10k to 100k bankroll challenge. Welcome guys, let's try and run good today.
Oh,
पेन प्रोवाइडर आ जाओ। ओए पेन प्रोवाइडर तो बच गया, गलत बात है ये तो, ये तो बहुत गलत बात है। पेन प्रोवाइडर हमारा सेट लगा और पेन प्रोवाइडर फोल्ड कर रहा है, वाह कमाल। Oh, we are getting some amazing flops today. And Cobalt, 10-10 donks. We'll punish him. Okay. Annie says, hi bro, good luck. 26 ko party chahiye. Annie ko pata chal gaya. 26 ko mujhe party chahiye. Wanna get to 50k? Can we get to 50k bankroll? 26 tak hari possible, mushkil hai right? Yahan pe 5x open and itni badi 3 bet fold hi kar dete hain hattiyan apni yahan pe. Fold hi kar deta hu, I guess. Close spot hai yaar ye. Can jam, can call. Like depends what his 5xing range UTG is. Jam is like, you know, because there's so much dead money in the pot. 15 big blind wahi pade hain. If he gets some folds, which is, it's gonna be great. Ab ye ek aur bahut pyara spot. 26 ko, we are gonna be streaming on 26th. Maine socha tha ki 26 ko kya karna hai. I think I'm gonna be chilling on Wednesday and maybe the weekend, and then 26th ko we are gonna be playing a lot of poker, it seems. Welcome guys, please let me know ki agar volume mera aaj thodi si setting change karne, to let me know agar volume ya mere audio mein kuch change karne ki zarurat hai. If everything is looking fine then great. 87 pe yahan pe apne ko fold mil gaya last hand. This is 9s. With 9s I'm gonna jam. Stewie the kid says hello, sorry, welcome Stewie my man. Funny J 153 says good luck. Welcome Funny J, welcome guys. Goldi Baji in the chat says namaskar. Namaste Goldi Baji. Oh kya flop hai? Queen Jack 5, let's go. नमस्ते नमस्ते गोल्डी बाजी. कल गोल्डी बाजी ने मेरे साथ अच्छा नहीं किया. इस फ्लॉप पे वी कैन बेट रियली स्मॉल. कल गोल्डी बाजी ने मेरे साथ बिल्कुल अच्छा नहीं करा. 6-7 बार मैं और गोल्डी बाजी ऑल इन गए एंड आई डोंट नो इफ आई एवर वन एन ऑल इन. एक भी ऑल इन नहीं जीत पाऊं मैं ऑन द टर्न. Gonna check. Beautiful. Do lose to 10-9 now. Do lose to a 7x. But king 10, king 9 might just call us. So we are going to bet 9.5. 8.5 should be fine. अरे वाह नाइट बोट ये क्या भेज रहा है. वांट टू गेट इन द एक्शन लाइक शरद. ट्राई पोकरस्टार्स ग्रेट. नाइट बोट बड़ा हो गया क्या, ये सब चीजें सीख गया है. थैंक यू नाइट बोट. फॉलो शरद इंस्टाग्राम टू गेट एन इनसाइट ऑन हिज डे टू डे लाइफ. क्या बात है यार. नाइट बोट को मेरे एक दोस्त ने प्रोग्राम कर दिया, उसको समझा दिया. नाइट बोट बड़ा हो गया, नाइट बोट सुधर गया, मैच्योर हो गया. थैंक यू नाइट बोट. पहले नाइट बोट लोगों को बैन करता था. Good to see Nightbot finally in line आ गया है. आज मैं बहुत देर का guys अवेक, बहुत देर से अवेक हूँ, तो please bear with me. आज मैं बहुत कम देर सोया हूँ. कल मैं कुछ मस्तियाँ देखने लगा. अरे ये क्या है. No. कल मैं रात में बहुत देर मस्ती करता रहा, कुछ नेटफ्लिक्स पे देखता रहा. आई वॉज नॉट रिस्पॉन्सिबल. लास्ट नाइट और आज फिर मेरे को वो नींद कवर अप करने का मौका मिला नहीं, बिकॉज वी हैड टू स्ट्रीम एंड आई हैड सम अदर वर्क्स एज वेल. तो आज आई डू नीड सम एनर्जी टू पुश थ्रू. We need some energy to push through. चलो ये कोई बड़ा पॉट दे दो. I think और टेबल रजिस्टर कर सकते हैं. Let's register more tables. Queen 9 suited. We are going to open. We'll open the queen 10. And apne ko yahan pe 3 bet pad gaya. Great. We are gonna call. Second pair. On king 10 7, queen 10 on king 10 7. एक बार तो कॉल करनी पड़ेगी यार यहाँ पे अपने को. इस टर्न पे इफ यू बैरल वी वुड हैव फोल्डेड, बट वंस ही चेक्स वी हैव अ वेरी क्लियर चेक. And showdown लेंगे bluff करने. Queens is interesting. यार ये लोग shock कर देते हैं कभी कभी. King queen यहाँ पे क्या करना चाहिए क्या करना चाहिए. I think I'm gonna call. Aces open kare the, RN ne fold kar diya ek table pe. 10 7 3 pe king queen. Gonna fold. I think fold is fine. यहाँ पे डू 7 ओपन किया. ऑन दिस फ्लॉप वी आर गोइंग टू बेट हाफ पॉट. एंड पॉकेट 9s को वी आर गोइंग टू 3 बेट. Get the fold. अरे ये क्या हुआ है. Aces और इतना बड़ा ओपन. वाओ. King of all cards से सॉरी भाई कौन सी टेबल में हो. कई सारी टेबल है ब्रो. 10-8-8 बोर्ड इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फ्लॉप. Is a very interesting flop. Think I'm gonna start with a small bet. कई सारी टेबल पे हूँ. Kings of all cards. 5-10, 2-5. कई सारी टेबल्स में अपन. On this turn, it's very interesting. Very interesting. What do we want to do on this turn? Checking back is not that bad. Let's check back, try and get a bluff on some rivers. Alright, he bets. I think we have to jam. Very clear jam, obviously.
10x से अपने को वैल्यू चाहिए. Don't fold and we are all in. Don't fold. Call. Folds, which is great. What do we have in the chat? 10-20 versus 4-4. Conveniently forgot that one. Ayush, winner in the chat. Ayush, welcome. Yahan pe. What a call. Ayush says, hello, sorry, bhai. Welcome, Ayush. I think first time in the chat. Good to see you in the chat, Ayush. Welcome. Interesting spot. Yahan pe red ranger, 3 bets us. And ace queen ke saath koi play nahi hai. We have to just call. We have to call and go from there. And jack 10 deuce pe we are going to call. Not the turn we were hoping for. I think we have to fold now. We block the hands which are going to bluff. Seems like a pretty easy fold. Yep. Hempa Aces says, hey, sorry, welcome Hempa. Goldipati says, where is my goodie? Mr. Sharad Rao. Sari meri chips le li. Mera jo mera new number one spot tha. Mere se meri win bhi le li. Bahut na insafi hai. Poker ki dunya mein there is no justice. Uske baad Goldipati comes and rubs it and says, sorry, where is my fucking goodie? Yaar, kaise, meri stream mein kaise kaise log hain. Kal Goldie Paji like defeated me heads up in a 6-max tournament where he won 7-8 all-in mere se jeet gaya. Insane run yesterday Goldie Paji. And Goldie Paji today says, where is my goodie? Come on man. Addy Sonu in the chat says, may God bless you with aces, kings, ace king, पॉकेट क्वींस. क्या बात है सोनू, सारे मेरे को ही दे दिए, कुछ दूसरों को भी तो दे दो. लिम फोल्ड करेंगे ये. ओपन द एस 10. बैंकरोल चैलेंज में इशू ये है कि आई एम प्लेइंग सो मेनी टेबल्स कि चैट पे फोकस करना काफी टफ है. Very tough. What do you guys prefer though guys? Ki main table zyada rakhun? Ki main 2-4 table rakhun aur chat pe zyada focus karun? What do you guys prefer? Ki kya dekhna better hai? Zyada table chahiye? Ki kam table and zyada chat ho wo better hai? What do you guys think is better? Queen Jack yahan pe do bar check kiya. We are going to check call. Now he overpots the turn, which is a little annoying. Kyunki usme 10x ho sakte hain. But apan ne apna hand aise khela hai ki kafi easy call down hoga apne liye. Kafi easy call down hoga if he bets. Yeah, he pots. बहुत इजी कॉल है. जैक होना अच्छा नहीं है, बट जैसा अपन ने हैंड खेला है दो बार चेक करके अपना हैंड बहुत अंडर रेप्ड है, तो यहाँ पे फोल्ड नहीं कर सकते. या ही शोज एस 8 एंड इसको अपन वो टैग देंगे जो देना चाहिए. लेजेंड का
ओके
We have Stewie the Kid says the 6 max tourney was crazy value. Jeffer in the chat says hello, damn, I am late. Good luck for today. Goldie Baji says Sharad SNG, others in 500 or 1k. Goldie Baji, nahi, main bankroll challenge pe ho, to main abhi kuch aur khel nahi sakta. No tournaments, no SNGs for me till I complete this. Abhi, I am on a mission. Wo mission pura kiye bina abhi ghode ki tarah mission follow karna hai ko. उसको फिनिश करना जरूरी है वन डार्क मैटर वन रन गुड वन सेज गुड लक वेलकम डार्क मैटर वेलकम इज दैट यू आलोक आई थिंक डार्क मैटर रन गुड इज आलोक यूजर नेम वेलकम माय मैन इफ दैट्स यू स्टूडी द किड सेज 6 प्लस होल्डम टूर्नी आई मीन अरे यार ये ओपन एस नहीं आई एम गोना फोल्ड And the spot here with oh boy very interesting bet I think I'm gonna fold on that spade plus the reads I have on this guy tell me that he is a little bit on the tighter side so Versus tighter players, I don't think we have to hero call always. The 10 isn't that great. We want him to have 10s because 10-9, 10-7, these are the kind... Not 10-7, 10-6, 10-7 would have been a full house. 10... Yeah, queen 10, 10-6. Oh boy, this is gonna be a fold. And yahan pe, we opened ace-5, gonna check this flop. Damn, the action is very fast. We card killer IRL in real life types exclamation bankroll. So we do get bet for half pot. Can go either way here. I think I'm gonna start with a call. Lovely turn. Beautiful river. Gonna bet 40% ish. Try and get a hero call from hands like 7-8, 8-9. We don't, which is fine, happens. Welcome, V Card Killer. Stewie the Kid says, sorry, can you ask PokerStars to get more of these 6 plus hold'em tournaments? Actually, maine unko bola ki mere ko ye format insane laga. Insane. I think the 6 max was pretty crazy but you guys can also if you guys liked it I think you can do your bit as well ki agar and I believe ki wo ye feedback bahut important lete hain PokerStars wale itna mujhe pata hai to them this feedback is like really important jo unke customers unko feedback dete hain wo kafi high regard mein hold karte hain to Yeah, मैंने तो उनको पर्सनली शेयर किया ही था कि दैट आई फेल्ट 6 प्लस होल्डम वाज क्रेजी बिकॉज़ कुछ नया करता है कुछ फन करता है राइट वी आर प्लेइंग द 6 मैक्स दैट डे और बिकॉज़ ऑफ फोल्डेड कार्ड्स अपन ने कुछ रैंडमली ब्लफ किया था ना अपना स्टैक उड़ाया था तो इवन दो वी डिड लाइक वी लॉस्ट लॉट ऑफ चिप्स इन दैट टूर्नामेंट दैट डे बट आई थिंक फॉर्मेट काफी कूल था होल्डम और पीएलओ से अलग कुछ फॉर्मेट्स कभी-कभी खेलने का मूड करता है राइट तो उन चीजों के लिए आई थिंक 6 प्लस वाज प्रीटी कूल So yeah. Well I'll share the sentiment though, Stewie the Kid, but if you guys feel very strongly about it, you can always drop them an email as well. Wo nahi to maybe TPG pe you can tag that you really love that format or PS exclusive jo PokerStars ka apna group hai usme you can let them know. And I don't know what is going on. I guess we call. Not sure what the hell is going on. Fucking add queen 8. What the fuck? Alright.
Gonna call this time. Jamming on this table. Great. RN bets 80% on the turn. I think versus this size we have to call. Okay. And once he checks, I'm gonna bet big. Choti karke check raise bhi induce kara sakta hun. Let's go 15. Jam pain provider. He can obviously jam hands like. Yeah, sets. I think very easy call. He'll obviously have sets here, some king queen. Sare king queen hai, but I don't think we get to fold tens. He can sometimes be jamming hands like ace jack, ace 10, pocket threes, which makes the call easier. But I believe he will have a bunch of king queens here as well. I don't think he has a lot of ace, a lot of sets. Yeah, king queen is good. Nuts is always good. Nice hand, Arjan. Nice hand. Nuts is always good. Goes for a check jam on the river as well. So that's a note which we need to be taking. That's a note which we need to be taking because that's an unorthodox line. Clearly not GTO. Oh boy. Clearly not GTO. Ace 10 on Ace 10 8. We'll start with half pot. Four bit jamming 25 bigs. He has ace king. Okay, there's the jack. Great. Jack. Ooh, we chop. Ace king versus a 5x. What do I do here? I don't know the answer to these spots. Damn. Saare 17 hi kar dete. And this SPR pay, I don't think there is any other play. We just have to jam. Great. Action killer hai yaar ye. Action killer. And on the river, we are going to bet 75. And we open aces on queen 9-3. We are going to start with a bigger bet. I think I have a value bet. Size thoda kam karna padega, I believe yahan pe. Yeah, we do get called. Which is great. What else do we have? How does more rake affect
Affect our pre-flop ranges and play. Does putting more hands to 3-bet range and less to calling is the correct adjustment? Yes. Or should we keep the 3-bet range the same and just call a little tighter and call? I don't know what the exact adjustment should be. You have to find those answers for yourself. And like, it's a question which is actually dependent on a lot of variables. So I isolate this guy pre-flop, flop 2 pair, we're gonna check. Yeah, great. I don't know, bro. This is Hemper, bahut tough question you are asking me. Like, it's a kind of question ki bahut sare variables hai. Variables bole to ki mere piche kaun kaisa type ka player hai. What did you have? 3-4? What the fuck? Mere piche kaun sa player hai. In sab cheezo, bahut cheezo pe depend karta hai. So it, you need to take into account all those stuff. So उन चीज़ों को देखना मेरे हिसाब से बहुत ज़रूरी है बॉय कि इफ मेरे पीछे प्लेयर्स आर वीकर देन आई डोंट माइंड कॉलिंग अ लॉट इफ मेरे पीछे प्लेयर्स आर वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग देन आई डोंट लाइक कॉलिंग मच स्टफ लाइक दैट क्लासिक फ्लिप आई डोंट नो व्हाई डिड आई सेलेक्ट रन इट ट्वाइस शुड हैव रन इट वंस ओ बॉय वी लूज बोथ नो वी कार्ड सेज 2-5 इंडियन रुपी इज 10 NL to somewhere around that I would say somewhere close to 10 NL yeah so yeah I need to show people how to make clip highlights but uske liye I need to have screen sharing on I think wo break pe hi kar paunga pocket tens Pocket tens. Prats Pratik welcome says more player in 5-10 than 0.51 and 1-2 thanks to Sodi. Oh, is it? Oh, sick. Yeah, 1-2 se bhi zyada hai. Sick. Adi Sonu 3-bet says we are gonna be jamming. I don't think there is any other player at this stack depth. We are ahead. Not anymore. Nice hand, Daddy. Ace-5 here. Can start with a small bet. Can overpot as well. Leo City says more tables, more action. Alright, so more tables is what people want to see. On the river, I don't think I can get a 7x to fold. 3x. He definitely has more 3x's than me, so better river for him. And when he donks, it's weird. Guess we have to fold. Only hand which he beat is 5-6 and 4-5. So having the 5 is not great as well. So not a fold, that's okay. Ayushwina says, yes, first time catching you online. Bahut jald table pe milunga. Let's do it. Let's go, Ayush. Oh boy. Let's do it, Ayush. Ayush says, pehli baar mujhe live मिल रहा है बट ही विल वेरी सून कैच मी एट द टेबल्स क्वीन जैक 3 बोर्ड पे वांट टू सी बेट अ लिटिल बिट ऑन द बिगर साइज वी डू गेट द फोल्ड व्हिच इज नॉट फन क्वीन जैक एक्स वे भी स्टेप छोड़ दिया एलएसडी सेज मर्सिडीज का मर्सिडीज बाहर खड़ी है गोलियो ऐसे ज्यादा चार्ट बिकॉज टेबल पे लगाना ही तो है ओ निखिल इन द चार्ट सेज लो जी वेलकम निखिल हाउ इज इट गोइंग वेलकम माय मैन निखिल आई थिंक एक तो मैंने पहली गलती ये भी करी हुई कि मैंने अपने रनवुड शेड्स नहीं पहने हैं व्हिच आई थिंक इज नॉट जीटीओ आई नीड टू गेट माय रनवुड शेड्स आउट बट एज आई से दैट आई हैव द रनवुड मैस्कॉट The man himself, Nikhil Sehgal, in the chat. कल निखिल के चैट पे मेरी बर्बादी की गई थी, दैट वाज अ सिक्स स्ट्रीम। डेरजुल वेलकम, आई डोंट नो इफ आई एम सेइंग योर नेम राइट, अपोलोजीज इफ आई एम फकिंग इट अप। एस किंग इज फाइन हैंड, ओ नॉट अ फाइन हैंड टू गेट अ वॉक दो, फक दैट, फक द वॉक्स। जय फिर से थ्री के हैंड्स टुडे टू जय, आज नहीं हो पाएगा, आज मैं आई वॉन्ट टू बट आई एम टू फक्ड, आई डोंट नो इफ आई हैव दैट इन मी बट वील सी। अर्जुन शेट्टी सेज लेजेंड वेट फॉर इट, डरी लेजेंड डरी, कि मैंने क्या मिस किया। पॉकेट सेवन वर्सेज दैट लिंप, आई एम गोना आइसोलेट एंड कॉल इट ऑफ। Yeah, gonna do it. Welcome my man Nikhil. Ayush says Ayushi players ko lootti hai, is she good? I mean jitne mere stats hai usme mujhe samajh mein aa raha hai ki acha khel rahi hai, actually it's great. Sixes on queen 9-3, we are going to start with a quarter pot bet. Equity denial ke liye bet karna zaruri hai. And we are going to check the turn. Oh, Ulbe says Urvashi leaderboard winner, kaun sa leaderboard? We are going to check the sixes and lose to 9, which is fine. Yahan pe Urvashi opened on the flop, we are going to bet half pot. She folds. Great. Oak 0601 says, how many tables I'm playing? 6 at the moment, Oak. Welcome to the stream. Who was she leaderboard winner? What did she win? Cash games or something? Or what? Urvashi is something else. Grinding God knows how many hours and how many tables, convinced. Ah. We never know, like, it's hard to know though, it's hard to know. Unless we have more information, we just, for our sake, like, we need to believe that it's just a legit player. I don't know. Nikhil says, Jai Poker Devi ki at Sharad, welcome Nikhil. So he says, couldn't watch your stream yesterday. Nikhil was a little busy. How was it? Yeah, meri opinion mein, I hope Nikhil has answered that. But meri opinion mein, Nikhil ki kal ki stream was the sickest. Crazy. It wasn't the best because fucking Goldie Paji is a sunrunner. Goldie Paji ne mere ko 20 logon ke samne lita ke mara hai. Isliye main aaj thoda down tha. But uske alawa the stream was fucking insane, man. The stream was, it was crazy. I had all the chips in a tournament where I went heads up with Goldie Paji. I had 10 to 1 chip lead and I didn't win. So yeah, pretty fun, I would say. Arjun Shetty says 6 plus is crazy. I agree. 6 plus is next level insane. Ranger opens. Gonna call this time. Versus this size, we have to call. Fairly easy call. चेक कर ले भाई, रेड रेंजर, आई लव हिज अवतार दो, फकिंग टॉम कैट, व्हाट अ लेजेंड। ओके, आउट ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट For Tomcat, I'm gonna fold. You got it, Red Ranger. You got it, man. We fold. Limpot, we are gonna check the ace. Again, on the river, I think clear value bet. Can size up a bit as well. Ace King is gonna be a 3-bet, size down because of his stack. Stewie the Kid says, sorry, I don't think so. They will bring more of 6 plus tournament. Today's guarantee couldn't even be completed by half. Only 20 players joined, but I loved it. Yeah, this is not great because... Yeah, bottom line toh yaar yahi hai ki agar overlay hote rahenge toh... मार्केटिंग टीम को तो यही समझ में आ रहा है कि अच्छा मतलब डिमांड नहीं है इसीलिए ओवरले हो रहा है राइट सो
दैट सक्स बट पर्सनली आई थिंक इट्स द फॉर्मेट वाज इनसेन यार होल्डम के अलावा भी कुछ होना चाहिए ओ बॉय व्हाट अ फ्लॉप
आई थिंक होल्डम के अलावा भी कुछ होना चाहिए ऑन दिस फ्लॉप आई डोंट माइंड चेकिंग बैक गोलीबाई सेज नट्स लग गए आर पेन प्रोवाइडर इन पेन प्रोवाइडर यार लक बॉक्स I'm gonna take it all back. मैं वापस ले लूँगा, no worries. और अपने पास क्या है? JR in the chat says, good luck, have a great stream, buddy. Thank you, JR, welcome. Matt Duke, Matt Dog in the chat, welcome, Matt. Ace deuce, we can fold, we can open versus these guys. I'm gonna go for a wide open. Pandey Shrey in the chat says, yo, sorry. What's up, Shrey? Flop top pair. Gonna overpot. Exclamation lagana hi to hai. What the fuck? Ye bhi ek ye command bana sakta hai. Nice idea, Goldy Bhaji. It's a request, you don't say your hands during play. Usne bol diya tha kya? As Adi Sanu ne. Please don't say your hands while you're playing. I mean, that's bad ethics. If someone is doing that, please don't. Easy check back on the turn. I don't think this is a hand you want to be playing for three streets. And... Sahil is in the tank. Oh, bet spot. Fuck. How do I fold? 7-8 missed, 6-7 missed, diamonds missed, backdoor clubs missed. Okay. Good to know. Nice hand, Sahil. Nikhil says, run like Saudi. Are you run like me? Kaise main?
मैंने तो बैट रन किया मेरे से रन लाइक किया ये तो गलत बात है
मैं अभी टेन्स वर्सेस किंग क्वीन स्टैक हुआ जब फ्लॉप आ रहा 10 तो रन लाइक सॉडी कैसे सो अनफेयर व्हाट डू यू वांट टू डू एट दिस टेबल ओके गुड लिंप हियर एज वेल जस्ट And don't mind folding king, queen, queen, jack at these tables as well. At tables which are not call happy, these hands play fine as open. But yeah, just look at this. Min click 3-bet and there's a fucking cold call. I should start folding these hands on such tables, I guess, from under the gun. Edgy Predator 11 says, hi, sorry bro, welcome Predator. Welcome my man, Levy 2424 says, what are we playing, 2-5 zoom? Nah, this is 2-5 INR, it's more like 10, NL10 equivalent. But welcome Levy 2424. Jeffero says, wow, we have clocked 40 viewers, wow, what? What the fuck, so sick, this is so sick, I had no clue, but We do have the nut flush draw on the river. Does this count? Can we bluff this? Can we bluff this? Don't think so, especially after his bet size. Easy fold. We had 50 viewers. Holy shit. That's insane. Tweet EK says exclamation graph. Welcome tweet. Versus 3x queen 6 suited. This is really close. Really close. I'm gonna fold versus this particular opponent. And Jax is a very clear 3-bet. Holy Paji says, what car you drive, Saudi KRD? Probably has a Rolls Royce.
What kind of question is this?
I have a Swift. Swift Desire. Back to Jax. Waiting for action. Fold. Interesting flop, ace jack deuce. Gotta start with a quarter pot bet. 128 says wagon R, nano, everything is fine. Get raised, 2x. Might have to fold. Yeah, versus this guy, I actually want to fold. Friend of stream hai. I don't think these guys are bluffing me. Plus, I don't have any outs to improve, and at this SPR, we really need some outs to improve. So versus a raise, this might seem like really tight, but versus a player who is a friend of stream, who's likely not bluffing me, like even if his bluffs have like 40% equity, so just gonna fold. I don't think what's the play, like I don't know what the play on break turns would be, so yeah, making a mistake on the side of caution. Peeled ace 6 of diamonds versus a button 3.5. Check. Poker JR says Raz and Bluff. I mean, Raz and Bluff nahi hota kya? What the fuck? Is that a thing? Oh, JR could actually have a point. He could actually have a point. Holy shit. Do we never bluff in Raz or what? Holy guy says Sharad doesn't drive, he's driven. Yeah, I take an Uber. That's. Queen 4, King 9, 8. This is again a limp pot. Sahil ke against. On a raise. Wagon R is an excellent car. Anshul, welcome. Pocket Kings. Easy 3-bet. Pocket Queens here. We are going to 3-bet. We are going to open as well. Back to Pocket Kings. Please, some action. We get the fold on with Pocket Queens. Nikhil says she's leading the master leaderboard. Oh. Urvashi is leading the master leaderboard. Great. That's some crazy effort. Nikhil is saying he, she, they. Nah, till we have any proofs, we just have to believe it's a she. He, she, they, that. Could be that as well. Who knows? These fucking Russian softwares are out. You never know. Russian softwares hai toh market mein, you never know. Alright, we keep hitting these big flops. I think we'll start with a bet. We could check raise, but I don't think population actually folds a lot to check raises, so it's better to just bet ourselves. There's the brick. Now what do we do? Probably check, I guess. Yeah. I don't think, like, betting here would be just way too ambitious. Plus, we could get check raise, check jam, which would really suck. I don't think we want to be raising. The price is too good to fold, I believe. So, folding is out of question. Raising. Yeah, I don't know if raising is a thing here. We can't raise, you probably have to check jam. So, I think that would be way over playing this combo. So, gonna call and fucking brick. This is so sick. If you wanted a diamond twice, what the hell is opening? Fucking spades? RNG needs to get its game together. This is unreal. Yeah, sure, man. Nice hand. Get the fuck out. What the hell is he repping? Come on, man. Come on. 6-9 off, really? Is that a thing? Fucking call 6-9 off preflop? Boom, hits the nuts on the river. What the fuck? These guys are living in 2022 already.
Fucking insane. They are putting a dent to my bankroll. No. I hate this.
JR says, loved your hand against the pro.
Yeah, Nikhil, what happened to your aces?
I don't remember.
Nikhil ko kal aces aaye the tournament mein. Pata nahi Nikhil ne kaise khela. Log bol rahe the ki theek nahi khela maine.
There was some banter. People were saying Nikhil overplayed aces or something. I'm not too sure. I wasn't there. मैंने कुछ देखा नहीं. निखिल हमें बता सकता है कि what was it, what went down. Okay. Nikhil says, but you did super well in three other tourneys, right, sir? I don't remember what was. Fuck off. For fuck's sake. I did really well though, actually. That's true. मैंने चार इवेंट्स खेले. पहले तीन इवेंट्स में आई वॉज फर्स्ट. फर्स्ट टाइम मैं पहले तीन इवेंट्स में आई वॉज फकिंग फर्स्ट टू बस्ट. निखिल ने पता नहीं कैसे रिक किया था फकिंग. ओ बॉय. एवरी इवेंट आई वॉज द फर्स्ट टू बस्ट. होली शिट, इट वॉज सो ब्रूटल. इट वॉज इनसेन. पुणे सेज 52 इयर्स. व्हाट द फक. व्हाट द फक. What the fuck as well? I agree. What the fuck? Welcome, guys. People who are watching this stream for the first time, very warm welcome. I'm Sharad Rao from India. Oh boy, we get 3-bet. This is beautiful. I'm gonna call this time. And we are playing on a PokerStars client, which is only for Indians. So it is PokerStars.in client. We are playing 10 NL equivalent. Okay, this is going to be a very easy call. For at least two streets. That should make him slow down. And I think I can get some value. Pocket 9s, pocket 10s. Ace X with a heart. Probably still pay me. So I think we are going to bet 17. And we also buy showdown with this bet as well. Call. Pandesh says, Saudi getting more viewers and ignoring his old ones. Come on, bro. That's not true. You know that's not true. I never have the... Like, I don't even have the viewers. Yes, pocket nines. This is the exact hand which say... Just say we wanted value, but he folds. Could have 4-bet, I think, versus this guy. Calling is a little bit better. King Nikhil says King Goldie. Fuck yeah. Okay, very interesting spot here. I think the price is too good to fold this one.
but I'm very bothered about this range. Sahil 1571's range. Gonna fold. Gonna sit this one out. Shrey, yaar, ye to galat baat hai. Ye to sach nahi hai. Bilkul sach nahi. Oh boy. What the fuck are these guys doing? खेलना चाहिए था क्या मुझे पॉट? Yeah, I think I made a bad fold. Ace के, oh boy, guys, what a fold. What a fucking fold. Yeah, ace king. Wow, I saved so much money. Ace king versus queen, holy shit. I saved my entire stack there. Fuck yes, I think I'm playing good, nice. The price was way too good pre-flop and jack do 7 pin 9s, I'm going to bet. For a small size. We get raised though. Wow. I guess we fold. This is weird. Like the gut shots which want to raise, I block them. He might have some diamonds and backdoor spades which are raising, but I don't think he's the kind of guy who raises them. So I feel I just might have to bet fold. Seems fine. I 3-bet king queen here on king 10 7 board. I'm gonna start with a small size. Beautiful turn. And we do lose to pocket tens. 7-8 suited. Spades are gonna fold. We do win versus king jack. We lose to king 10. So not many hands which call our jam. I think we want to be jamming ace king plus on this river basically. Yeah, that was the one hand which could have called us but could have folded as well, so I'm not sure. I think checking back is okay. Pocket sixes here, I'm gonna be 3-betting. Okay, we open jacks, flop is queen 7-4. We don't need protection, jack of clubs is great. We're gonna check back. He bets half pot. Easy call. And on the river, do we have a value bet? I think he has all the queen X's there, so gonna check. I don't think we... Yeah, that hand wouldn't have paid us. So Shinchan opens UTG, I 3-bet, c-bet small on the flop, I'm c-betting this board. We are probably going to 3-barrel pocket sixes there. And he raises, this is super weird, but very easy fold now of course. Super silly, super weird, but we fold. This guy limps, we isolate pocket jacks, gonna bet pot. Get raised, very easy, get it in. And he has the nut flush draw. Hold. Nice. Scoop both of them, which is great. Scoop both of them, which is great. Peel deuces, Shinchan 4x, Pratt's called. We peel deuces here. Goldberg says, Stewie's short deck is more famous in China. No, bro, it's not famous in Vegas too. Yeah, short deck is famous everywhere. Punya says, why should you fold King Queen UTG 600? Because uski cold calling range is very tight, plus press on a king I board, then there's a lot of action. Like king queen will lose a lot of money. It's not like they have a lot of king jacks in their ranges, right? So in situations when we flop top pair with the king and there's a lot of action, I might get stacked. Plus I'm not even sure like what range Sahil was on, and like when he's cold calling ace king, I think his cold call is first a mistake. But then if he's cold calling so strong, I get to fold king queen. Of course it changes if we are like cutoff versus button or button versus small blind. But UTG versus UTG 1, like ranges are very, very tight. He's probably on a 5 or 6% 3-bet range. And versus that range, I don't have to defend king queen off, out of position. Pandeshe says, because of the table reads. Yeah, that as well. If you know the other guy has fucking ace king, you get to fold, which I did know. 3-betting the ace queen. El Nono in the chat. Welcome, El Nono. Urvashi is a player who's multi-tabling. So, oh boy, this is tough. What the fuck? Wow. 43 big blinds effective. 43 big blinds effective. This is sick, guys. He's an unknown. But I don't think this is a bluff a lot of the times. Wow. I guess we stack off. I guess he has pocket jacks. I don't know. This is a really tough spot, guys. I'm sorry. Trying to see if I have any reads on him. Can't find many. So if I am readless, I should probably fold. Okay, we will fold. Pretty tough spot, to be fair. Very tough spot, but such a weird size though. He was playing 40 big blind stack and he makes it 25. I don't know, maybe I made a bad fold. And he 3-bets again. Still don't have enough reads to be 4-bet jamming this on a fold again. Noob Neil in the chat, welcome. Goldie Bhai says, sorry, are we cold coffee wala stream? Exclamation, cold coffee, what the fuck? Noob Neil says, I agree with sorry there, you could have played the aces better. Yeah, definitely. I mean, you fucking... people go all in with fucking one pair and they say that I got sucked out. Come on, man. Like, this is... Nikhil definitely overplayed his pair of aces versus 4x. Jeez, I think I'm gonna fold. Yeah, definitely overplayed the aces. Why do I fold king 10? Am I a fish, guys? I don't know. Okay, good fold. That's why you fold king 10. Pocket 8s versus this first big blind. Gonna make it 6. Nikhil says, I'll play 7 deuce only now. Main kya karun? Aces gets blown up, AK gets blown up, kings get blown up. Go. Nikhil is fucking angry. Nikhil is fucking tilted right now. Nikhil is like, fuck this shit. Jab bhi mere paas bada hand aata hai, people suck out on me. This is gonna be a fold. Yeah, this guy is way... The guy behind is a maniac though, so that makes it a bit interesting, but I think you're gonna start calling ace 10 suited, ace jack suited, I don't know. Oops, I think I missed that hand, so I opened ace jack here. Button calls and the small blind squeezed. And I folded ace jack preflop, so I think that's a fold. Queen deuce. That's half pot on the river. I think I'm gonna fold. Don't think he bluffs correctly there. Jai Ferro says, even I'm feeling ignored.
What the fuck, guys? Come on.
Come on. Main table sit out kar doon kya? Main table sit out kar deta hoon apan abhi. Agar chat aisa feel kar rahi hai, ki sorry answer hi nahi kar raha, to main batao, main sit out kar deta hoon. Nikhil says, fucking fish always gets lucky, like the fish, I shove my aces into... We are 2x spotting the river with ace king there. Get called. Very nice hand, Shin-chan. Calls us with... second pair, probably fine. Pocket 9's here. Gonna call. Flop is interesting versus this size. I think we get to call once. Alright, we are gonna play the turn here. We are all in with pocket queens here for 25 big blinds. He has ace king though, so classic flip. We hold. Let's go, guys. Pocket nines on the turn, I think. I think we want to be checking. Would be interesting if he bets river. Oh boy, he pots it. Prax Prateek, what do you have? Good. Okay. Seems like a fine fold. Gonna open the pocket tens here. Hard luck to you. Welcome, says 48 viewers. Good going, bro. Good luck, good luck. Thank you so much. Hard luck to you. Good to see you in the chat, my man. Pocket tens on king 4 king is gonna be a small c bet. And on the turn, I'm gonna keep betting actually. I'm gonna keep betting small. This is insane. This is insane. Oh man. How do these guys find raises? I guess we fold. Really bad blockers with the 10. Block queen 10, block 10 9, block ace 10, which are present in his bluffing range with a non-zero percentage. Yeah, and we basically don't beat any value. He might just have king queen, king jack, fuck knows, pocket fours. Yeah, seems like an easy fold. 3.5xing. I think we get to call though. But this is not like very profitable or anything. I think on the turn, half pot should be the play. We do want some protection, equity denial on the river, very easy check. And he had ace queen, which is great. Limping the queen 10 here, raising the 6-8 suited. Sahil 3 bets us. Okay, good to know. Noomil says 4 laces. How the 4 laces 20-30% preflop since they only hold 70-80%. Yeah, that's, I think that's pretty important strategy. That's pretty GTO. What Noob Neil just said. Noob Neil says that aces only hold 70 to 80% of the time, so you should fold them 30%. Yeah. That's exactly what is called having deck reads. I'm gonna call pocket sevens this deep. I don't think we want to be three betting with a very high frequency. Shorter we could. We don't mind three betting when we are a little shorter. At 150, I think calling is a little better. Easy call on the flop. Noomil says, do the math, bro. Yeah, damn right. I think it's the math is on point. If your aces get cracked 30% of the time, you should be folding 30%, right? Interesting turn spot. Doesn't barrel. I don't think we get to value bet. Gonna be checking. And he had king 8, oh wow. Alright, that makes sense. Limp pot, we turn the straight, gonna bet. He calls, which is beautiful. Okay, we get the fold. Limp pot here, we flop. Straight flush draw. I think we want to be... at 100 bigs, I think this is a call. At this stacked up, I think we can raise. Great, so got it through. We opened ace queen here, big blind. Urvashi squeezed, I folded ace queen. I think that's pretty standard. The table breaks here, we made 300 big blinds, which is great. And limp pot, we river the top pair, gonna bet for value. Nikhil says, Noob Neil, interesting plus EV idea, only Sharad with his RNG reads can make those. I mean, guys, you would think these RNG reads are not a thing, but they actually are. If your aces are getting cracked 30% of the time, you should be folding them. But if you're a newbie, if you're new to poker, you won't understand when those 20% of the times are. So for that, you have to be playing poker a lot. This is again a weird spot. People limping with 40 bigs. I think over limping is probably fine. Welcome Nurbad Beats. Noor bad beats. Easy fold. So limp pot here with jacket. I think I'm gonna call. The 9 is a live out. We stack an 8. If we hit the 9 plus the jack of hearts is great. We can continue on some jack turns. Very easy fold on the turn now. Limp pot, overpotting the river for value with the flush. Holy shit, I've missed this chat. Uncle limps, gonna make it 8.
almost 300 big blinds. Sui the Kid says, just so you know, Urvashi opens 3 bets, calls with premium hands only. She's the tightest player there is. Thank you, Stewie. I think फिर मेरा वो ace queen का जो मैंने fold किया था UTG वो अच्छा हो गया. I feel she is pretty tight.
Now we open and Dira 21 calls here. Like this guy limps, we make it 8x. Dira calls. This is again super weird. We are going to bet 40%.
Interesting turn.
I think I'm going to barrel. Probably bet fold.
Okay, on the river, question is, do we get more value? Pocket 8's got there, pocket 7's, so we lose to pocket 6's, so basically pocket 5's, pocket 9's if he has those. So don't think we get much value except from pocket 9, so I think very clear check. Yeah, saved money there. Open jacket, flop 2 pair.
We are gonna call it a session in like 10 minutes. We'll take a 15 minute break and start session 2.
Two pair on king jacket. We wanna actually start with an overpot. And weird spot here. This guy overpots the flop. Overcard and gutshot to the straight. Oh man, folding this sucks as well. I think I'm gonna do it though. He's c-bet into 4 people, so his range becomes a little more stronger than if it were a heads-up pot. So we open the flop here on the turn. I think we just wanna bet big. Don't think we get to overpot though. And queen 10 gets there. We do lose to king 9, jack 9 now. And yeah, only hands which you beat basically are king queen. So not a great river. I think king 10, king queen are the only hands which you beat. Baki we lose to a bunch of shit now. So I'm not gonna value bet my jacket. His range is a little more stronger because we did overpot the flop. So we have to be careful of that. Yeah, king 10 is fine. King 10's was a part of range we did beat, but that's not a big portion of the number of hands he gets to the river with. So plus if we bet the river, I think he should be folding his king 10 king queen because we overpot the flop, then we barrel twice again. Like versus a 3 barrel, I think king 10 seems like a all of, depends though. Like king 10 does block some straights as well, so I can see reasons for why he would want to hero call with that. I'm gonna 3 bet here with ace 10 off. This is again and 499 is a flop where we will start with a quarter pot bet. It's a little tricky though at 160 bigs. Got the fold, which is great. Sorry, 500 looks within range now. I had guessed mid-October, but I think we could reach earlier. Yeah, 500 viewers is really close. We do win a big pot versus Shin-chan. Oh boy, Shin-chan slow played a set versus us and we revert a flush. I like that.
We'll take that.
Nice. We're doing well, guys. We're doing very well. Golibaji says, aces, kings, fold pre. I've been losing on them, yeah. You only have to fold when you know that you are going to lose.
Don't fold them if you think.
Because aces is the best hand pre-flop. You shouldn't be folding it pre-flop ever. You should only be folding it on rare occasions where you feel, okay, my aces is going to get cracked.
Please don't fold your aces like as a standard. As a standard, aces, like folding aces would be very silly. So I don't want to be the guy who's like suggesting you all that, please. Only if you have reads that, okay, your aces might get cracked, only then you should fold. Like yesterday, Nikhil went all in with aces versus a bracelet winner. You don't go all in versus WSOP bracelet winners with just one pair. I mean, come on, what were you thinking? That's exactly the kind of rookie mistakes we warn people about, you know? But happens. Pandish says, Goldiwaji, fold aces to a 3-bet king king, just a straight fold. Don't even open. I've lost money with aces. Wo bhi main chup pre-flow. Holy shit, the chat has gone nuts. Chat has gone out of line. Sharad, what's the blue tag in your color scheme? Blue is good. JR says, oh, Antakshri, Kale 7587 is the way to go now. Blue tag is carbon free. Ardi streamer loves this planet. I think it's got something to do with those first. Oh, fucking Nikhil, come on, man. Come on, stop rubbing it in. Nikhil, what a cunt. He calls me to his streams. And then he tells me that, sorry, you know, there's a lovely home game you should register. And he tells me, okay, there's this buy-in. Why don't you come check this game out? I register that game. I have that PokerStars Red Spade. And it's like, everyone is like pumped up that, okay, sorry's in the game. And I'm like the first fucking guy who busts the event. We played 3 events. And the first guy to bust that event every fucking time was me. What the fuck? I'm not a fish, guys. Guys, come on. Holy shit. It's no joke. And these guys were laughing at me like, look who busted first. Look, sorry, what a pro. For fuck's sake. It was King 5-4. We are going to start with, I think, with a half pot. I think it's fucking rigged. Nikhil calls you to play his home game. So what a turn. Thank you very much. Beautiful turn, right? 6-7 gets there. Spades get there. King X won't give me more value. Great shit. I'm glad he picks that small size though. Because I'm not going fucking anywhere. At least not on the turn. Okay, Dira 21. Let's be friends. Let's play a small pot, please. Let's be friends. Can you check the river? Don't fucking bet, okay? Check. Thank you very much. And he has... what does he have? He has ace 4 with the ace of spade, okay? So he was semi-bluffing the turn with the nut flush draw. I see avocado. Welcome. Welcome guys, people who are watching my channel for the first time, I appreciate your time. Thank you for checking the channel out. I am trying to spin 10k to 100,000. It's not US dollars though, it's Indian National Rupee. And we are playing on a PokerStars India poker client. Only Indians are allowed to play these games. These games are very wild. These games are like the best poker games you want to play. These games are wild, people limp. It's like just pre-Black Friday scenes. So it's pretty crazy. Usually I play stakes which are a little higher than these. But my goal with this is to show people that it is still possible to start with a small seed amount and then move to higher stakes. I mean, the dream is still alive. That's what I'm trying to showcase. I did my first bankroll challenge where I spun 2k INR into 10k. And this is part 2 where I'm trying to spin 10k to 100k, which is the extension of the first bankroll challenge. So that's what we are trying to do here. We are trying to achieve big things, trying to do good things. And yes, I hope you enjoy what you see. So this guy limps the button. I isolate with king queen. Gonna check this flop. Could c-bet as well. But I think versus... like in a limp pot, when you iso that big for 10 big blinds, you just have to treat this as a 3-bet pot now. And I think on 10-9-6, we can...
Depends on what kind of strategy you are playing. I am playing a check 100% strategy, so I check this flop on the turn. I think I'm gonna check again. So if you have any questions regarding what, why I am doing what I am doing, please feel free to ask in the chat. If you have any, if you see anything which doesn't make sense, please don't hold yourself. Feel free to ask the question and I would be happy to explain my thought process. On the river, I'm just gonna check. It would suck if he has a hand like pocket fours, pocket fives, because I could get those hands to fold. I can also get hands like 6, 7, 8, 9 to fold. But I'm a little hesitant, like when I don't have, I just have like very few hands on these guys, so versus randoms, I'm like a little, yeah, 7s, I could have gotten that hand to fold, so. So yeah, a little weak. Check thrice there, but I think it's okay. You don't know if these guys are gonna be folding these hands. Could have folded on the river. I don't think he was folding the flop or the turn for sure. He could have folded the river. But I think that river is also a river where people expect you to be over bluffing. So I think it's okay. And we are gonna take our first break for the day now. I'm gonna check down my ace twos. And he pots. Okay, we fold. Nickel says 54 viewers. Wow, thank you so much, guys. Vikram Batra says, what's up people, how is everyone? Welcome Vikram, how's it going? It's getting a little hot in my room. I need to fucking switch on the fan. We have Ace Jack suited. Sharad, ye 50 viewers ko 5000 plus banana hai one day. One day for sure, Goldie Paji. Let's get there. Empire says, sorry man, I voted for the Monday spot for your home game but was not able to join even once. That's not good. That's not good, Empire says. On the flop, I'm gonna check back. It's close. Yeah, I'm gonna check back. This guy seems very aggressive. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Next Monday, Nikhil says, is no limit. Heads up battle? Holy shit. I need to be playing that one. Leo City says, how many contacts does Adi have on his phone?
That's a fun contest. That's a fun contest. Good luck. Good luck to everyone who has entered.
Empa says, Mondays are grind off days for me, so thought I will be able to join them, but I end up every Monday going out. Goldie Paji says, exclamation, AK Kutia, definitely. Ace King is
a fucked up. Alright, we are down to two tables. We are gonna go on a 5-minute break, guys.
I'm gonna hit the washroom, get some coffee.
Get some coffee, answer some chats, look at the graph. That's what we are gonna do.
Holy Paji says, just ship the sari for 3-seat sari for 6 cents. Wish me luck! Exclamation, I mean, holy shit, Goldie Paji fucking winning everything left, right, and center. Let's go, Goldie Paji, let's go. All the best. Nikhil says, chalo, dinner time for me. Take care, folks. Cheers, Nikhil. Let's ship this baby today, says Goldie Paji. Let's go. Exclamation. King Goldie in the chat. JR says, small read on Urvashi plays jacks and ace king. Often folds to 4-bet and folds Top pair weak kicker OOP. Thank you very much, Jaya. That's a very important read. Sahil says, thanks for the notes, poker joker. Sahil, please behave. You have been 3-betting me like a crazy monkey. Please stop doing that. I don't appreciate 3-bets. Let's be friend, my man. Let's be friend, please. Tetris91 in the chat. Welcome, Tetris. All right, so we do go on a break. Let's see what do we have. Let's see the graph. Where are we looking? All right, so we are at 4646, 4600 in profits. Let's look at the graph. Running pretty good, to be honest. Running pretty good. 800 above EV, which is pretty sweet. Manish031 says, good luck. Sorry, welcome, Manish. Alankar in the chat says, skill game. Exclamation, sab laga to. Leo City says, once I played 50-100 with you and you whitewashed me, I must have gotten lucky, bro. Stui says, how many side bets do you have related to this challenge? Sorry, not at all, man. No one bets, man. No one likes to bet money versus me, man. They know I'm a fucking grinder. I'll get there. Once I played 50-100 with you. KQ versus 7s that you lost, weren't a blocker bet. Makes sense there. I mean, something like 25% a bet, fold player just asking after seeing this hand. What a free roll, everyone is sitting out. Lol. Yeah, could have bet there 5-6-9 poker. Depends. I don't want to bluff people. Jinpe mere paas, I don't have reads that they are capable of hero folding. So if I'm playing a random, my first strategy is always to play solid ABC and not try and expect randoms to make hero folds, okay? Once I have a few hands on someone, once I develop some strategies, once I develop some reads, that's when I start to exploit him. Without having any reads, I don't want to get into a spot where I'm like, okay, I can get this guy to hero fold and stuff. So in that king queen spot, I was in a spot where I was like, oh fuck, okay, I have an efficient bluff, I can get better hands to fold, but the main important point number three was that I don't have any reads on what are my opponent tendencies. What if he's a guy who just fucking calls pocket fours there? There are people who do, right? So at these micro stakes, I'm not looking to bluff a lot of people, you know? I'm not trying to get people to fold pairs. I'm not trying to get people to fold aces. That's not a big part of my strategy. On that note, guys, I'm gonna take a 5-minute break. More like a 2-minute break. I'm gonna quickly hit the washroom and be back. I'm gonna increase the volume of music and I am gonna be back in 2 minutes. Please don't go anywhere. I am gonna be back really soon. Yeah, I'm gonna make it now. Give me some time and you'll see me up on stage somehow. I'm working every day. I'm working hella late. I'm working cause it's worth it. Once you make it, then you play. Y'all never slowing down. I'm gonna own this town. Live by the saying that your time is lost but never found. Let's go another round. Make them give up the crown. Nah, I ain't playing, man. I'll take it, so just give it now. Yeah, I'm gonna work hard, play hard. Yeah, I play my first card, ace hard. Yeah, they know I play smart, play hard. We don't have the same star, we don't have the same cards. Yeah, it's not the hand that you dealt. Nah, it's how you prove it to yourself. Nah, you don't need any wealth. Gotta live your life, work hard, and excel. Yeah, don't be looking for their help. Look inside of yourself for the wealth. Keep your mind and your body in good health. And keep working for nobody but yourself. Yeah, you can make it one day. Don't be listening to what anybody say. They got their own state of mind, okay. Most of the time, they won't help anything. Stop now, got no time to have doubts, got no time to have doubts. I'm gonna make it somehow, I'm gonna make it somehow. I'm gonna keep my head down, I'm gonna keep my head down. I ain't gonna stop now, I ain't gonna stop now. Got no time to have doubts, got no time to have doubts. I'm gonna make it somehow, I'm gonna keep my head down.
Alright, and we are back.
Did I miss anything from the chat, guys? If you asked a question and I haven't been able to answer it, please let me know. I would be happy to answer it now. Let's go, Goldie Paji. In the fucking sixth sense, that's a big tournament. Congrats on the Saty win. Let's win the whole damn thing. Goldie Paji says, Sharadi 50 viewers say 5,000 banana. Definitely. And I want to give a shout out to everyone who has hung around for me for the past 2 months. 50 viewers is a big thing, guys. We don't... Yeah, so I... Couple of people in my chat said, sorry, you are ignoring us because you have 50 viewers now, which wasn't the case. I wasn't ignoring any of you beautiful fuckers. So yeah, I just want to say thank you for everyone who has hung around with me. I'll give a quick shout out to everyone. Goldie Paji, Nikhil Segal, Hempa Aces, JR the Joker, Arjun Shetty, long time stream supporter Arjun Shetty, Behra Punya, Jay, Stewie the Kid, the legendary Noob Neil. Hard luck to you, my man. Max and one. You guys have made this stream possible. Oh, Madan 46800 said, hi, hello, namaskar. Madan, I missed that comment. Hello, bro. Welcome. We are going to start the second leg of today's grind. We have, let's see, how many hands did we play? How do I see by session? Okay. Alright, so 861 hands, that is not bad. 811 in profits, which is great. Running pretty good this session though, which was excellent. Can't complain. So 800 hands locked for the day. And I think let's get started with the leg 2. Sikki says, let's make 20k today. Good luck, good luck. Thank you so much, Sikki. Karte hain. Let's try and reach 20k. I think 20k is a long shot though, but we'll... What do you think about getting the Rungood shades back on? What does the chat think? Do we want the normal shades or Rungood shades? Because without Rungood shades, aaj apan ko sirf 150 rupaye banane the, but apan ne 800 banaye hain. So kind of running good, but then EV mein zyada apan ne nahi banaye, sirf 150 banaye. So let me know, I'll start loading the tables. Okay, great. So, oh no, 5-10 has died. What? We'll have to play 2-5 or what? Let's play 2-5. I think we killed the 5-10 game. That's not nice. Everyone ran out. Why the hell everyone left? Shit. Okay, let's start with 2-5. Let's go. Adi Sonu in the chat says, hi, sorry, welcome Sonu. My man Sonu. Queen Deuce. These games are wild, these games are crazy, man. This is gonna be a 5-10 table, so okay. Alright, there we go. This is a 5-10 table. Okay. These guys are not a fan of folding. Everyone calls. I should increase my raise size.
And we get raised, we are gonna call obviously. Whoa, spicy. Guess we call. Pretty easy call. I hope he checks. Oh no, what the fuck is that bet? Probably have to fold. We have way better hands there to call with. Yeah. Pretty easy fold actually. Pretty easy fold. I feel a problem with c-bet says Adi Sonu when to bet and when to stop and how much to bet and what is the right price to chase a draw. And that's a lot of questions, bro. These are a lot of questions in one of them. So, how do I answer it? This is something which you get better by understanding that what is the range composition like. So, I'll give you a vague example, okay? Let's say you opened UTG and big blind calls, alright? And the flop is A7-3. So, that A7-3 is a board where you have opened UTG, right? So, you have all the strongest ace-xs, all the ace-kings, all the aces and stuff. The big blind does not have any of those. Maybe the best ace-x which the big blind has is ace-queen suited and stuff. So, A7-3 rainbow is a kind of board where you can bet your entire range and your opponent won't be able to exploit it. And the next thing is that if you're betting your entire range, you obviously cannot be betting a big size, right? Because our size is proportional to how wide are we betting. If you're betting a very polarized range, then we have to pick very big sizes, you know. If you're betting a very wide range or a very merged range, then our sizes have to be small. Alright, so in the A7-3 example, you can play a bunch of strategies where you... Like, I'm just giving you a hypothetical where if you simplify, you can bet your entire range for a smaller size. I'm not saying that betting your entire range for a smaller size is the highest EV play. But it's a good example to explain the point. Ki how do you have to think about ranges? Ki you have to think about how does the board interact with the two ranges in play. In No Limit Hold'em, whenever you are in a spot, you are always... Like, there are two ranges which are interacting with the board, okay? One is the in-position range, one is the out-of-position range. So, we have to see that which range hits the board harder. Does the in-position range hits the board harder? Or does the out-of-position range hits the board harder? And whatever range does interact better, that is the position who gets to bet more and stuff. So, that's a vague idea, but it's... The question you asked is, like, very complex. I cannot answer, like, all the boards, how... Do you want to be playing? I think versus this guy, I'm gonna fold. But that's a good place to start it. Like, whenever you get into a spot where you have a doubt, the best way is to mark that hand. And after your session, just open that hand and read the board. Read the flop and think about who has more nuts. What is your range getting to the flop with? Then try and make a game plan for your entire range. Don't just think that, okay, I have second pair. What do I want to do with my second pair? Do I want to check? Like my ace king whiffed, what do I want to do with that? Don't think about your exact hand. Never think about your exact hand. Always think about like what does your entire range want to do in that particular spot. And that'll be a good starting point. I mean, you won't get an exact answer to the equation, but that's okay. See, no one has exact answers in poker for any spot, you know. Like, I've been playing poker for 6-7 years now, and even I don't know what the exact answer for a lot of spots is. Majority of spots I don't even know shit. So I open tens, these guy flop goes check, he bets the turn big, I folded and I fucking river the set. This is unfortunate. Alright, so I made a good fold though. So, my point is, yeah, just think about your entire overall range construction. Try and reason ki acha kya hoga. And even if you get the answer incorrect, it's okay. We are all trying to improve. So, it's not a race ki acha on day one, we have to nail our answers. Everyone has to get the answers perfectly right and stuff. But try and get better at the process. If you come to an answer in 10 seconds today, you will start getting to answers in like 7 seconds in like a month, or maybe 5 seconds in like 2 months. That's how you improve. Your efficiency starts to improve. Then you will start ranging your opponents in a better way. You will start thinking more clearly about your range. So aise you have to improve, in my opinion. Ace queen here is gonna be a squeeze. The Rungood shades would have got 800 to 8000, gotta use every small. Alright, let's do it, guys. Raat mein fucking kala chashma laga ke sodi chala paise chhapne. The Rungood shades are out, guys. Goli Gaji says Sharad is KGB. What the fuck? KGB? Didn't see that coming. One difference, only wo cookie khata hai and ye coffee peeta hai. Oh boy. KGB ka naam. Rungood fucking guys, I tell you, these Rungood shades mean business. These are not your normal Rungood shades, you know. Wear them and you fucking straight get aces. This is insane. You don't get action though, which is fine. People who have seen rounders will only get this. Nightbot is at the top of his game. Thank you, my man, Nightbot. Nightbot is also our old friend. Nightbot has been in this stream for like ages. I mean, 4 months now. Nightbot and this channel have a thing going. Thank you, Nightbot. Nightbot says, all right, can we have a bunch of spades, please? That's a good start. The ideal play is to check. I'm gonna actually bet these. गोली बाजी से और इतना समझ ना आए तो बस फिर लगा दो. Oh fuck. Wild chat. On the river versus Tufan, very easy. Check back. I mean, I don't see a worse hand calling. Maybe A6, A7 might call us. Not A7, I mean A6, 6-7. That hand wasn't calling. Navka 71 says hello bhai, welcome Navka. Welcome people. If you're watching the stream for the first time and if you like what you see, if you think this face is sexy, please smash the follow button. It is free and it supports the stream. Navka says, I hope your grind is going good. Navka, it's going pretty good actually. We are running pretty hot, so can't complain. Running hot is pretty rare, so can't really complain. Anshu Limbs, Uncle Limbs, and we have a fucking... Okay. Versus this Limp, what do we want to do? He's short though, so maybe 6 is fine. This is what happens when you wear the shades, guys. Uncle, please jam, man. Let's just get over with it. Jam, bam, thank you, ma'am. Folds like a... Oh boy, we get folds everywhere. We get folds with aces, get folds with ace queen. That's not great. Are my shades dirty or what? I need to clean them? I don't know. There's something which is stopping them to be at their 100% efficiency. Aja Kapoor says, I think they are your KGB shades. Damn right. Addison says, what is the best source to learn about ranges from different positions? I think a good way to start would be by using Flopzilla. There's a bunch of free content on YouTube. So if you're new to Poco software, I think Flopzilla is the number one software or the first software you should be looking to master. If you get used to Flopzilla, then move on to Poker Snowy. I think that should be the transition. We open fives, get 3-bet, big size, gonna be an easy fold. Doomneel says Nightbot and Cyclops have a lot in common. Yeah, Cyclops is fucking Pluribus. What the hell is going on? I raise pocket eights. This guy min click 3-bets. This is always aces, right? How is this not aces? Maybe ace 10. It's either aces kings or ace 10 off. Put the fucking 8 out there. Miss Mania, okay, you got it. I fold. Alright. Probably has aces. Tufan has something sick. We won't get to know. We won't get to know. But that's okay. 52 winners, I am told in the chat. Aajo poker Monday hai ye. Aao aao, 1 ka 4, 2 ka 5. Welcome everyone. Ace-3 suited, good squeeze. Gonna do it. Oh fuck, I squeeze so that these fucking guys fold, but what the hell is going on? Everyone calls? Why do I fucking do these things? Why did I have to squeeze? Why couldn't I just call one big blind and take a free flop? Oh man. That's why you don't bluff. 5-6-9 poker if you're watching, that's why you don't bluff at these stakes. And now he bets 1/6. Jesus fucking Christ, man. For fuck's sake. KGB. Oh boy, I love trips, I love full houses, pay me. Nice, 1/7 probably has a jack though. Folds, we'll take it. Ace queen is... Oh boy, 2 limbs. This range of uncle is gonna be like weak as hell. Alright, this is exactly what we wanted. Wanna call? Way ahead. Wait, he has a lot of outs though. We hold, nice. Jack 10? Thank you very much. These guys are fucking crazy. These guys are crazy. Okay, what do I want to do here? I am actually gonna call. No help. Check. Think we're done with the hand here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. All right. JR says, confirm sexy, any chance of stripping? I mean, I could, but then you have to pay me my Ali. I'm not one of those cheap strippers, you know. I'm pretty fucking costly. I don't mind stripping, but then it depends. If you are happy to pay my Ali, by all means, I mean, just DM me, call me JR. Yeah, happy to strip, man. If someone is willing to pay, why not? Need some fucking big hands. I don't need fucking Jack do soft suit and shit, come on. Give me a hand like ace with an ace. I mean, I'm not asking for too much, guys. Just an ace with another one. That would be it. Is that asking too much? I don't think so. Great open man, very nice open size. A full? Police, yeah, okay. Okay, we 3-bet pre-flop. And we c-bet the flop for a small size. On the turn, I think we are going to go for a check call. And check jam as well. 10 of hearts is a pretty good blocker to have. He checks. I think I'm gonna check call this hand. Please bet. Lovely, this is so beautiful. Question is, do I ever want to be raising? I don't think so. Versus this size, raising is kind of lucrative. You want to get like put pressure on his ace axis, try and get him off a chop, but I don't think he's the kind of guy who will fold a lot of chops. Fuck, he got lucky on the calls my flop c bet with wow. He called the flop there, oh boy, what a flop. And we get there, which is lovely. I think just keep betting should be the play. And he folds. 3-bet pot here as well. Oh no, that's so unfortunate. What the fuck is that river? That is so annoying, guys. That is so annoying. What the fuck? King 10? King Jack, yeah. 8 combos of king jack, but does he get to the river with king jack? Man, this is so annoying. What is he repping? King queen. Doesn't have king queen in his range. Doesn't have ace king. King jack should be folding there. What the fuck? How does he get to the river with king 10 is the only hand? That's 70% though. Fuck. So sick. That's a tough one. Really rough run out there. Really rough run out. I don't know. Maybe my fold is great. Maybe my fold is pretty poor. I'm going to mark that hand. And we are going to review this in the next break which we take. Alright. So, 1, 2, we already have queens, wow. What? Oh no, this guy is a nid. How do I fucking fold queens? Yeah, this guy. Oh boy. Hello. Get wrecked, man. Showers. Boy, we are running good. This guy who jammed is like a fucking nid, so wasn't happy to call off. Neeru says brutal, definitely brutal. I want to puke to that ace jack which he folded. That was so annoying. That is so annoying, that ace jack 2 pair which he folded. I don't even know if that's a good fold or not. Yeah, that is what sucks about it. That not knowing the correct answer is what sucks the most. Wow. Ace king here. I'm gonna jam ace king. Okay. Oh shit, it started pouring over in my place. King jack here. Gonna call. Top pair is good. And gonna be an easy call. These run good shades definitely work. Queens versus kings, and there's the queen on the flop. And I'm not loving this barrel. I don't think I get to fold, but when Urvashi barrels the turn, like, she usually has it. That river should shut her down.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna check again. This seems like a really tight check back, but this is a player who's playing like 15-20 tables. Has like a 13% small blind VPIP and shit, so I'm just gonna check. Has A7. Fair enough. So she did have some equity. It sits out, wow. Did have some equity. 7-8 suited, easy fold these. Navka says ran hot with those queens. I'm telling you, it's the shades. Navka baat marunga, it's the fucking shades. Jab bhi shades aaye, have you ever seen me lose an all in when I'm wearing these shades? Chances are you haven't. So yeah, these shades are fucking. Oh, this is annoying. Not that we have a premium or anything, just the fact that people have 40 big blind open jamming ranges is. Is annoying. That's a great question. Of course, it happens with girls too, or just the cards. Could be jamming this one as well. Oh man, what do I have? I don't have an answer to these situations. Does this happen with girls too, or just cards? What do you guys do? Chat, what do you think? I think calling fucking sucks. Jamming seems wild. Just a fucking silly proposition with everything. I guess we 3-bet. But then he also has odds to 4-bet jam super light. Oh, this is the guy who fucking called us with A6. I shouldn't actually be bluffing him a lot. Gonna check. What the fuck is going on? We flop a set and this guy bets pot. I'm gonna call. And yeah, with ace deuce, guess we are fucked. Out of air, can't do much. Can't do much. Easy call. Stand it. No good. Alright, up to 300 bigs. So this is where we sit out this table. Pocket queens. Holy shit. Holy shit. And he is not gonna stop. I think I'm gonna actually start folding. When Sariki against you open, flop goes check check, they're gonna check the turn. Check the river. This is usually gonna be a 7x, some 9x's. But as played, I'm gonna have to pay with my ace high. King 9 is fine. His king here will get 4-bet. I'm gonna size up because that guy is not a fan of folding. Queen 8-6 is a board.
Is a board I'm gonna check fold actually. Could see bet small, but versus this guy I can also check fold, yeah. He should have a lot of continues on this board. And without a heart, I really don't have many turns I can battle, you know? So it seems a little bit weak, but versus reckless people, I think it's the best play. At micro stakes, you don't want to be betting a lot. Plus, if you pick a bigger size, which we should on a board texture like that, if he jams, you might just get a very good price to call off if we think he has like straight draws and flush draws there. So to avoid putting ourselves into spots which are like very high variance, I think we can just check the flop and go from there. Oh boy, it's raining pretty bad at my place. Murthy says hi. How many contests are Aditya Agarwal? What? Easy jam the pocket. Is his air versus 10 big blind stack? How many contests are Aditya Agarwal? ये क्या पूछ लिया भाई मूर्ति ये क्या पूछ लिया इसका तो आंसर ही नहीं है मेरे पास Start out this table where we had 300 bigs. We are going to replace that with a new table. Okay, that should do it. Ooh, yes. But this is the kind of look which you cannot fucking carry on roads, you know. Nafka, I mean, if you walk like this, like people are gonna call you silly. This is the only kind of look. Is my phone ringing? What is going on? It's like if you roam around with these shades, you know, you people will be like, what the fuck is going on? Like it's late night. When you're sitting in front of a PC, you can like give a bunch of reasons, right? That you're protecting your eyes from those rays and shit like that, but deep within, you know, oh boy. Top pair, any donks? Deep within, you know that you are just easy rays. Like, you just have them for fun, right? But if you like roam around with these shades, I mean, yeah, I mean, you just look foolish, so these are the shades which I don't wear them a lot in real life. Maybe when I'm driving or out somewhere I do. Holy shit, can you guys hear the clouds? They were pretty fucking loud. Max711 says, is it pouring out there? Pretty badly. It's raining very badly, guys. I mean, badal garaj rahe hain, wahan pe alag level masti chal rahi hai. The scenes are pretty crazy out there. What the fuck is going on, guys? Guys, if I die, please fucking miss me. Oh shit. I think I'm gonna have to fold a set. I'm gonna call the queen 9. No help. But yeah, these shades, I mean, are fine when you're behind a computer, when you are streaming, you can like just carry this look forever and get away with it, but not in real life. Welcome my man Shoth07. This is gonna be a call. This guy has been out of line. has a hand which beats us, and we're not going to win that. No. Nice hand with ace jack. Nafka says, you have a question. I called Ashwatthama's AQ off all-in when doing top 15 in Saturday tournament for 5 lakh. I had AK off. 1 second. He rivered a flush with his ace. I went out and he doubled up to the top. I know AK off is good versus AK off, but should I be calling his all in at this place or just wait till I bubble off? Because top 30 places are for the tourney. I mean, तुम्हारे क्वेश्चन में ही आंसर है. तुम्हें ये क्वेश्चन का आंसर मुझसे सुनने की जरूरत नहीं है. यू डोंट नीड माय आंसर. यू नो व्हाट द आंसर इज. यू ऑलरेडी नो व्हाट द आंसर इज. इफ यू आर अहेड, व्हाई विल यू एवर फोल्ड? इट्स लाइक सेइंग आई हैव एसेस, ही हैज किंग्स एंड आई नो दैट. शुड आई फोल्ड? ऑफ कोर्स नो, राइट? Sometimes the kings will suck out, but that's the game. उसकी वजह से अपन दुखी थोड़ी हो सकते हैं. So I think you played it perfectly. It just sucks that sometimes he will clip a one card flush, he will clip a queen, but that's what the game is. You need to understand कि game work कैसे करता है. Ace queen versus ace king, इतना ace king हारेगा sometimes. That's okay. That's part of the game. उस वजह से ऐसा थोड़ी कि अपने को फोल्ड करना पड़ेगा. द गोल इन पोकर इज ऑलवेज टू विन द मोस्ट चिप्स. द गोल इन पोकर और गोल इन टूर्नामेंट इज नेवर टू फकिंग सर्वाइव, राइट? यू आर ऑलवेज प्लेइंग फॉर द टॉप स्पॉट. सो या सीम्स इजी कॉल विद एस किंग. मतलब मेरे को तो थोड़ा बैड बी टाइप का क्वेश्चन लग रहा था. आई डोंट नो. I am always skeptical when people ask me these kind of questions, because you guys are way smarter than these questions. You shouldn't be asking ki ace king versus ace queen hua, but can I fold ace queen? Of course not, man, come on. Just, I know it sucks, but I mean, just in moments like these, we have to get our shit together and move forward. I know it will suck. Sometimes you will be pushed to play a B or C game because you'll be like, oh fuck, I was doing so well. And now suddenly I'm looking at this small stack, or now maybe I've like busted this tourney, I was doing so great, and it will suck for sure. But then that's where character comes into play, you know? So, theek hai, bad beats hongi. Or bad beats rose hongi, you know? Agar poker khel rahe ho, to har din bad beats hongi. तो अपने को उससे बॉदर नहीं होने का, अपने को पुश करते रहना आगे. एंड या इवेंचुअली गुड थिंग्स विल हैपन इफ यू कीप प्लेइंग सॉलिड. इट्स ओके, यू माइट लूज वन ऑल इन व्हिच यू डिड विद एस किंग वर्सेस एस क्वीन, बट थिंक अबाउट द लॉन्ग रन. द लॉन्ग रन यू विल बी प्रिंटिंग मनी देयर. Priyansh, 11 in the chat. Welcome, Priyansh. Priyansh says, hey bro, at what age you started playing poker? Maybe 19 or 20. 19, 20, something around that. Aces and the whole fucking table calls. I need to start making notes. If the whole table is calling, I should be raising bigger. So it's my mistake that I am not raising as big. Could check raise this flop as well. With the ace and with the diamond, I prefer to just bet myself. Yep, fold. Squeezing the sevens there.
Sitting up in the front of the class, using the test, she gonna pass, keeping her pad in her pen in her lap. She's so bad with
Oh, crazy. JR says it's Olmong time. Boom. GTO. Olmong at this moment would be... On this flop, what are we doing? Probably bet quarter pot, call it off. Open the ace-3 and on this flop... I'm gonna check back. Let's hope we are good. King 9, yes, we take it down. Okay, great. We 3-bet the ace-10, turn the ace, which is great. Gonna check it back though. Navka says it's raining cats and dogs in Bangalore too. I don't know what is going on. It's fucking crazy. On the river, very clear value bet. Boom Neil says, sometimes you will fold aces 20% of the time pre-flop. What did I miss? Oh yeah, the ace king was the ace queen, right? Definitely. 100%. Please call. Online poker have a lot of bots. Aces CL says, I don't know. If there are bots, then they are pretty fucking bad, man. I mean, if there are bots, I can't deny it because I don't know, right? But if they are at these sites, the sites I'm playing on, these bots are like fucking terrible. So it's good times. Even if there are bots, they are like pathetic. So we are doing fine. We're not doing too bad. Danny DVY1980, welcome. Oh boy. Open ace-10, turn the ace. Got a bit small. Can I get value? It's actually tough. It's actually pretty tough. I'm gonna check. Ace of club isn't great either. Yeah, that wasn't paying me. Plus he does have some two pair combinations there, versus which I might get value owned. So if we think we cannot name many hands which are gonna pay us off, it's better to check back. So open queen 9 on king queen jack. I'm not sure how do we want to play at this stack depth. I think at 100 we can probably bet pretty liberally at this stack depth. I don't mind checking back. Could have c-bet as well on the turn. That's small. Okay. King 10 blind versus blind. He checks twice. Gonna pick a big size. Sunil 472 119 says 128 is big blinds. It's not dollars. I'm playing in Indian currency. It's Indian national rupees. It's not USD. It's INR. We don't get to play. Oh boy. ID 3 bets. Whew, interesting. Gonna start with a call. And Addy checks. We are going to check back. Interesting. Folio says, Sharad, I have your request. Priyanshi says, what is your age now, buddy? I'm 24. Street Rocket says, sorry, do you play live poker anywhere? Yeah, I'm not a... fuck that. This river is annoying. I'm gonna bet fold, I guess. Chop, lovely. We'll take a chop. Do you play live poker anywhere? Not much, bro. I'm not a fan of live poker. I have played a bit. I've played the World Series main event. I've played the PSPC. I've played some events in Goa as well. Mostly the events which I sat into, to be honest. Because when you go play live, right, you're playing like one table for hours, and it just isn't my thing. I am used to be playing like 4-5,000 hands a day. And when you're playing live, you're like looking at 600 hands a day. Your win rate for sure is way higher, but yeah, I think it's like your hourly is probably smaller. Plus, I'm in India, you know, there are not many big games you can just go and play. So it sucks for me a bit. Maybe if you're in Europe, you can play some live because there are better live games to offer. I think on this river, I might have to fold. Ah, not versus this guy actually. Never mind. So yeah, mere yaar usme koi bahut bada part. बहुत बड़ा पार्ट लाइव टूर्नामेंट्स का तो नहीं है. प्लस आई स्टे विद डॉग्स, तो व्हेनेवर आई हैव टू ट्रैवल देन मेरे लिए काफ़ी बड़ा इशू ये है दैट आई हैव टू फिगर आउट कि मेरे डॉग्स के साथ कौन रहेगा, बिकॉज आई स्टे विद माय ब्रदर हु हैज़ अ जॉब, यू नो. सो मैं और मेरा भाई मिलके अपने डॉग्स का ख्याल रखते हैं. सो इफ आई हैव टू ट्रैवल देन समवन लाइक वी हैव टू हायर समवन टू बी एट होम टू टेक केयर ऑफ डॉग्स, विच इज. Plus, the dogs become very sad as well. If you leave them, you know, they become very unhappy, man. So yeah, thoda sa restriction hai mere pe ki how much I get to travel. So I don't enjoy traveling. I think I actually play poker because of the leniency it gives us that we get to play from the cushion of our homes. We don't have to travel much. I think is wajah se mujhe poker khelna acha lagta hai. So I'm not trying to sacrifice that or give that up. I actually enjoy that freedom. Plus, I think I'm not playing my best today. I am winning money, which is good, but I don't feel I'm playing my best. I don't know why. Maybe I'm a little tired today. I didn't sleep too well yesterday. Well, you guys say, Sharad, you wanna know Sat Bhaya kaun hai? I mean, if you wanna tell, sure. If you don't wanna tell, that's fine as well. Okay, this is a limp pot. I'm gonna bet the turn now. Flop goes check. Sharad plays in crypto also. Bolo kisko karna hai. Shit, commenting on that is actually risky. You might get into fucking trouble in India. You wanna know Sat Bhaya kaun hai? Who is he? There are bots in Spartan Pokerbazi in Adda on just spectated high stake cash game. The names are almost 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They're shifting money. Yeah, all that. Everyone is aware of that. Are they bots or not? I don't know, but fishy shit happens there for sure. For those reasons, I don't play on those sites. But that is always there with online poker, you know. So you have to be always careful. Only put money on sites where you trust the game is fair. Don't put money on sites where you think you can be taken for a toss. So a lot of people like ask me that you want to play on that fucking PP poker. PP poker and shit, and I just say no, it's not because I feel I'm gonna get scammed or anything. I just don't know what is going on there, you know. So my advice would be, unless you are like very confident that your money is gonna be safe, stay away from it. But yeah, stars pe you are safe. Stars pe you are good here. Leo Cindy says you fork out to Uma Poker. Yeah, Uma is probably the leader, right? I don't know. Uma ki sabse zyada stories maine suni hai. Sanal says, could you please advise against the legality of playing poker? Like, if you win big amount and withdraw to bank, does government intervene? Source? I mean, you have to pay taxes. If you pay taxes on it, why would anyone intervene? Government doesn't hate you winning money. Government just wants that you pay them their taxes. So if you win big, just declare whatever you have won, contact, get a CA. I mean, you should have a CA anyways if you are playing poker professionally, and just declare whatever the taxes are. I mean, it sucks because the taxes in India are pretty high, but that is the situation there. And yeah, there's no, like, if you declare your money, there's nothing to worry about. It's completely legal. The only issue is for people who try and evade taxes, who don't pay their taxes well. For those people, then of course you can get into trouble, and you should. Priyan Shilan says, are you going to play the WPT that is going to be held in Goa Deltin? Are you going to play WM drunk? Why? Arey yaar, fucking I open tens and this is the flop I get? What the fuck? No idea what this fucker's range is. I mean, calling from 25 big blinds, Jesus Christ. Oh man, this is so fucking annoying. Oh, jeez, come on, man. Yeah, I mean, last time also you did the same thing, Goldipad. You asked me, do you want to know who that guy is? And when I say yes, you said, nahin, okay, never mind, I won't tell them. Why are you even fucking asking me? Come on. You ask me who's that guy, when I say yes, you don't tell me. That is the reason I also answered I don't care. Last time also you did the same thing. I don't get it. If you don't have to tell me, don't ask me these questions, please. I don't appreciate this. I mean, it's just silly. It's irritating. It's like, haan, pata hai kya wo player kaun hai? Pata hai kya wo player kaun hai? Chal, main nahi bata raha. What the fuck, man? I didn't ask you to tell me who it is in the first place. You ask me, you wanna know? I say, okay. Sure, if you want to, then you're like, okay, fuck it. If you don't want to know, I won't tell. What the fuck is that? I don't get it. Fucking annoying. Anyway, please don't ask me do you know who X and X is? If you don't have to tell me, just is a waste of time. I mean, everyone in the chat is probably expecting, okay, sun lete hai kaun, and then you're like, chal yaar, achha, tujhe nahi puchna, to main nahi bataunga. मत बताओ भाई, पूछा भी किसने है. आई मीन, पहले कीड़ा की और फिर जैसे बच्चे को टॉफी दे दे, ये लो टॉफी खाओ, क्रिकेट टॉफी खाओ, टॉफी कैसी है, चल नहीं दे. अरे तो वो बच्चा मांग ही नहीं रहा था यार टॉफी, उसको इतना चिढ़ाया क्यों. ओके, नाउ आई एम गोना साइज अप बिकॉज दीज गाइज आर क्रेजी. दे आर कॉलिंग विद 20-30 बिग ब्लाइंड्स इफेक्टिव. Can check, can bet as well. Think I'm gonna bet for value. Oh, sick. Nice, and doesn't jam. Save me some money. Priyansh says, bro, but I'm from Gujarat and I can't play on stars. Damn, just only in Spartan. What should I do? I can't live without playing poker. Damn, bro. Yeah, if you're in a state where stars services offer nahi karta, then it is tough, man. Then it is tough, sick. Yeah, then the situation isn't great. Then it sucks. I don't know. You probably have to get away with whatever options you have. Stewie the kid says, kind of personal question, how much tax did you pay? How many lakhs? Yeah, this is not something you want to be talking about on Twitch. I mean, this is, iska koi plus EV nahi hai, sirf that's a minus EV decision. Why would I think no one is gonna indulge in that. Have to skip that question, Stewie, my man. 72's Bounty says, can't live without poker, ye kya? Yeah, I think that's, he probably enjoys poker that much, is what is he trying to say? I believe it's that. I think he's trying to say that he loves poker a lot, so not having any option is like, sucks for him, is what he means basically. I'm gonna call the king jack. I need a queen. Big pot brewing up here, readless on the guy, which is not great first. I think it's the first hand he's playing at this table. I opened small blind 2.5, he 3 bets. We're gonna call the flop. Definitely gonna continue that turn. Ah, this sucks. I don't think we get to fold. Or do we? Man, this is so annoying. 60 to win 150. 40% equity, I have 20% with the flush. And 5 outs more, so I have 30%. If he has an overpair, fuck me. Yeah, it's just too big. I think I have to fold good bet size by him, I guess. Too big, that's what she said. I'm gonna fold. Yeah, 35, 30 I can call. This is too big, I'm gonna fold. No, Goldibad, you definitely did. I wouldn't say that to you. I clearly remember you have done this before as well. You asked me ki kisi tournament mein, you know who this guy is? I said sure. And you're like, nahi bataunga. Or you actually didn't answer that. You went away from chat or something. Definitely happened, has happened before. And it's obvious, like you did it now. Even if it didn't happen before. Pera Punya says, Priyansh, yeah, Gujarat, Odisha, Assam, Nagaland, you can't play. I'm from Odisha, I can't play either. Damn, guys, this is sad. Agar if you guys want to play professionally, then maybe kahi aur move kar lo, depends, but move karna bhi yaar easy nahi hai. You have, all of us have a lot of family commitments, a bunch of us stay with our families and stuff, so yeah, moving is not easy. So if you can't move, then maybe we have to deal with whatever options we have. Gonna raise pocket threes. Goldie Paji says, the thing is, I hate most when I'm misunderstood. Arre, I don't know, aapne. Maldi, chakai lene aisi cheez hai ki, achha, ye toffee khayega kya? Dekh, bahut achi toffee mere paas, Sharad lega kya? जैसे हम लोग बच्चे को करते हैं ना, राइट, कि अच्छा ये चाहिए क्या जैसे वो कह रहे, हाँ ठीक है बताई दो यार, अब क्या खा ही लेते हैं, टॉफी है आ गई है घर में तो हम भी खा लेंगे, तो उतने में यू टेक द टॉफी अवे एंड यू लाइक चलो मैं नहीं. JR says, Goran Royal says, how many points do you need for your next chest? A lot 25,000. Holy shit. This is a close one. I think we have to fold. Pocket sixes versus an under the gun open who is not even playing a full stack. Get a grip, bud. Welcome. Is Shaq here? Queen, Queen 3 is a board where we are going to bet once and we'll check turns. Painfighter says, good day till now. I'm actually losing money navy, but I'm winning money after variance. So we are running pretty fucking good. That's what is happening at the moment, Arjun. Oh boy, we river the... interesting. I think we have to try and get some value. Sat bhaiya call, it's a chop. Okay, folds. Arjun says, peace out guys. Hey, love your playman. Why aren't you streaming 5-10 tables? I am. I definitely am. Alright, we lose that table. Flop open ender here and on the turn, what do we want to do? I think we are going to bet. Uh-oh. Alright, he makes life easier for us by donking. Gonna fold, right? Alright. Prats, Prateek, welcome my man. I was streaming some 5-10, but achcha kya zyada nahi kara because we weren't playing the greatest. We weren't playing the best today. Jeffro says, how much did we make today? Unable to watch stream continuously today. Missing my favorite show, sir. I think Jay nahi dekh raha, isliye we are not making as much money as we should, but we are still up a bit. Or are we? Gonna take it. I think I'm gonna start sitting out now and let's start winding up tables and see how we are doing. Open the king, queen, suit, get the fold, which sucks. Gonna overpot. Oh boy. Can we get raised? What? I don't think we get to call though. We have two overs to the second card, but his raising range on 10-5-3 is gonna be a lot of. It's gonna be a lot of top pair heavy. Yeah, this guy is. Yeah, I'm gonna fold. And versus Prats Prateek, I'm gonna check back the turn. Jeffro says, you will be more shocked when I tell you that I don't watch GOT. Yeah, I think season finale GOT should be a skip, definitely. Season finale was a fucking disgrace. Oh boy, Prats has a set? What? Nice hand, Prats. How do I keep getting into these standard spots and I always have the worst hand? Don't have Yeah, so the hype was real though. I think season. Yeah, the hype was real for sure. Fucking. Yeah, I don't know what happened in like the last three episodes. Bully Bhai says, don't like someone making fun of me. Cheers, buddy. Cheers. While I was there for good things. I mean, no one's making fun of you. If you ask me that you want to know a username and. When someone says sure, you say achha chalo nahi bataunga, and you've done that twice. I mean, come on. Uske baad, like if you do that and then you think yeah, yaar main koi kuch bole nahi, that is not fair. And I believe alright, so we have this one last table left. Holy shit, we have somehow managed to be break even on this table though. 81 VPI, what the fuck? I'm gonna open for a very big size. Jury finale is two things, child pawn and the knight, and killing the knight king. Yeah, knight only, the good part was the knight king, Arya killing the knight king, right? I mean, oh shit, there are spoilers. What if someone has not seen? Jay hasn't seen. But yeah, knight king wala scene ek acha hai, uske baad, what happened with this, jo iska plot tha, kya kehte hain, dragon queen ka Daenerys ka, I think thoda sa unnecessary tha. Pune says just misunderstandings happen in real life, in chat, it's even easier. Could be. I hope it is a misunderstanding. But I mean, what do you think, guys? If I say, okay, guys, do you want a giveaway? And like five people say yes, then I say, okay, do you want a giveaway again? And five people say yes, and I'll be like, okay, no, fuck, I was joking. What the fuck is that? Okay, let's look at what the graph says. We are at 3924, started the day at 38 something, so 100 rupee plus. But what has happened is that we have dropped in EV a bit. We lost 1k in EV. So again, running pretty good, but yeah, EV went down. I don't think we won any big pots today, which sucks. Lost some in EV, but actually did not too bad in terms of the actual money won. So that's there. The ending bankroll for the day is gonna be 13924. I don't know. Kuch hua nahi, but I. Moomil says good old toffee scam. I fucking don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I think I'll pause the music. I think it was like something silly. Nothing too serious though. And Telangana, I forgot to mention, I can play on Adda since I have proved my residence of Raipur yellow. Pune ye sab baatein chat mein nahi likhni. What if what if people from Adda are watching? I think Judy season finale, yeah, covered that. Arjun Shetty, the last season was a disappointment. I don't know how they swooped Emmy like that. Yeah, fuck all the way. Last season, day 2 ending bankroll, yahan pe likhta hoon main. Day 2 ending bankroll is 13924. Fuck, 100 rupees bhi up nahi hai. Ye kya? Today has been rough. Shrey says, bhai update bhi kar do. Isko yaar update karna hai. Day ke end pe usually update karenge. Let's look at the graph again. Isme hua kya? Yeah, so 5-10 didn't go as planned. Lost 2 binds there, made some money in 2-5, which is great, but yahan se we just didn't win any big pots. We didn't lose big pots either, but like consistent, we are at like 600 pe the, we are at 769, we ended day at like 600 big blinds, so lost 150 big blinds, but this is like over a span of 600 hands, so opened a bunch of pots and just never had much going. I think that is what happened. Didn't win a big pot, didn't lose a big one. Happens. JFL says, this is incredible. 40 plus viewers for the entire stream. Yeah, this was sick, guys. Thank you so much for everyone who tuned in. I'm going to be live on Thursday now, which is day after. And day after, we won't be playing the bankroll challenge. Day after is the day where we have the high roller tournament on PokerStars India, which is the biggest buy, and it's like 150 USD or 120 USD or something. So we are gonna be playing that event on Thursday. So yes, we'll resume the day 3 of the bankroller of the bankroll challenge on Friday, and I will be live day after with the fucking high roller. And we are due though. We have made a few final tables of the high roller, but haven't been able to ship it. Probably made 3-4 final tables. We need to be closing one soon. 7 Deuce Bounty says, Nightbot was absolutely on steroids today. Damn right, kisi ne aaj Nightbot ko daru pilai hai. But yeah, this stream has been sick. 45 viewers, holy shit, guys. If you haven't clicked the follow button, please do. We have a giveaway planned at 500 viewers as well. So you want to get into the chat from the next stream onwards. I don't know what the exact number we are at, but I assume it's going to be somewhere around 460. So you should be getting in the chat. Please
click the follow button. That helps me a lot. That supports the stream. And this has been fun. I couldn't get much going today. We had a slight winning day. We won 100 bucks.
Over how many hands did we fucking play? Let's see. We ended day one after 3k hands. And today we are ending at 4615. So 1500 hands. So not a lot of hands. I think when we are
not playing our best, or when our win rate is not the best, I think it's very important to cut down on volume and maybe use that day as a day where we can like go back and reflect what went down, try and review what the big hands were. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do today. Max says you missed a question. Oh, we are not avoiding, definitely not avoiding the question. Kya hai map ka question? Got a tax related query. If we added 500 to PS and won 10k but burned 5k while playing, so on what amount are you taxable? Whatever you withdraw, whatever profits you withdraw. So let's say you added 1000 and you're withdrawing 3k, you are likely, I think 10k se under tax us pe nahi katega when you're withdrawing from stars, but then you're liable to pay income tax. So TDS I think 10,000 se zyada ke upar hai, to if you deposited 500 to 10,500 nikaloge tabhi tax hoga. I think that's my understanding. Please reconfirm though, ye meri understanding hai, jo bhi agar 2000 karke nikal rahe ho to iske is pe income tax dena hai, to wo income tax avoid karne ka koi tarika nahi hai. I think that was the question. If anyone has any questions, please put them in the chat. Now would be a great time to ask them. I'm gonna call it a stream in 2 minutes. Jeff says it's a pleasure to witness this rise live. We are a part of poker history in India, definitely. Mac, ye question tha kya? Missed the question. Ye toh fairly simple. I think iske bare mein aur information honi chahiye ki the information about like the amount of knowledge people have regarding how taxes work is not the best, I believe, in India. Adda and Spartan, they have a shitty withdrawal policy as well, some kind of point system. Greedy people, I don't know, man, I don't know. Spartan and Adda, these are crazy grounds. I just stay away from them. I have no. Paint Rider says finished. Yes, Paint Rider, we are not doing too well. This is the graph for today. We are almost like fucking break even for 1500 hands, which is not great. So Paint Rider says then I will start. All right, all the best, Aryan. I'm gonna host you on my channel. And yeah, if everyone, all of you guys who are watching me, Pain Provider is going to start streaming, you should go and support him as well. He is a pretty good streamer and has a lot of value to offer. So JR says it was a fun one, mate. Have a good time. Cheers, JR. Alright guys, I'm going to call it a session now. I'll see you guys on Thursday with the high roller. All the best, Aryan. Good luck to you, man. Hope you run better than me. I mean, I run good, so I can't complain, but I played like shit. So yeah, I hope you win a lot of money. Unlike me, I had a 100 buck day. I assume you will very easily beat that. All the best, my man. Alright guys, much love, peace, take care.